Right now, the organizers are speaking with the police, and the police are telling them, as the organizers are trying to get the police to kick me out, that I have just as much right to be here as they do.
We are not in my territory.
Said all of them.
Hey, stop harassing him.
Can't go anywhere, he's on my tail.
Yeah, that's the mentality. Nobody believes in freedom of speech here. They say all are welcome on the poster and then they try to kick out people that attend.
Well, this is private property. You guys are organizing the parade.
The flyer says all are welcome.
You are not, because you are creating a nuisance here, so I'm going to call you out.
Well, Dana says all are invited on the flyer, but they still want to try and kick me out. And they're saying I'm causing a nuisance. The only people causing a nuisance are the people coming up to me and shouting at me and trying to touch me. I'm keeping my mouth shut. I'm not saying anything but standing here.
What is this? Covering my face. I can't take a video because these individuals want to block my face. And their flags are hitting my face.